Those parts. Those parts aren't me. Where am I? Do you work here? Show some mercy.
I wish I could help. I'm sorry.
Tastes like chicken.
Forget about me.
Cause.
Don't call them on that to touch you.
All right, fine. You go see what our comatose witness has to offer.
Sorry, kid. Maybe we didn't need you after all.
What the hell? She booted me out somehow. Let's see if anyone here can tell me what the hell is going on with this girl. Things for, like, art therapy or something?
No. Blue. Blue eyes. Cold as death.
Who had blue eyes? And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes. Wolf eyes. Blue stare. What's happening?
Saved Iris's life, but paid with her own. Bell Killer's going after young girls.
Well, what was it? What'd you see?
Her sister freed her when they were by the gorge, but she couldn't.
Leave us alone!
Are you okay?
It's Rose.
She has flames.
I told you to stay back!
Who are you? I'm Joy. You don't belong in this place.
Orderlies.
Crap, I'm so dead!
All right, Iris could be the answer to everything. Help her, help her! Come on, she's coming with us!
No! You're not taking her!
Please shock her. She stays here. You want her to be safe outside? She comes with us. It's up to you.
I think we're kind of obvious.
Nobody knows. I mean, we're just talking.
Wish you weren't so clueless at work.
She looks even hotter in school. I don't know if I'll get used to the staring eyes. In those shadows there. Coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Thought I would never see this again.
All right. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Oh, come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. To have a contract with demons.
Demons?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did? He drowns one girl and burns another. And what in that stake? That's it. All right, look, get Iris to the church, make sure that she's safe. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Come on, Iris.
All right. Now, what the hell does a museum gala have to do with murder?
Be so shaky.
Where are those trials? 1800s.
Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
Tomorrow tickets will go on sale to the general public tonight.
I couldn't get out. The fire was merciless.
Gather round and witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman Putnam, you stand accused of the murder of seven of your own children. You claim taken by forces of the devil.
This freak show better give me some answers.
I did not do it. My devil spawn child is my own accuser.
Confess to bearing the spawn of the devil?
I did only mean it as a term of anger.
rise upon us, Abigail Williams!
No!
You scourge of Salem, it is time to pay for your sin!
I remember Flash, and then...
So it wasn't really a form of execution. But someone...
Yep.
So, what's the point of this?
Confess, witch. Confess, or covenant. A demonic contract with the dark forces.
Wow. Gossiping is active and all, but that's harsh. In here, but wouldn't...
There were children accusing their own parents.
Yeah, I mean, if it's here, I guess it's true. I can't imagine what it would be like to have my own child turn on.
Would a Puritan really say that? Maybe make my voice deeper.
This play is hilarious. Nobody gets it.
Deal. Does the wood get that long? Whoa, people really died here.
Would it be all day? Could they drink water? Those itches just thinking about it.
So the Bell Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims. Why kill them like this?
I think there's no exhibit for the accusers. It's such an important part.
Artifact. We're currently preparing them upstairs in the restoration.
Better see what else is in here. Joy? I told you to look after Iris.
You're not the boss of me.
I found a bunch of stuff downstairs. The Bell Killer is offing his victims as if they're witches. I'm heading upstairs to see what else I can find. I should have told you to follow me, then maybe you would have stayed at the church.
You know me so well.
Just keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
The tip, but this isn't even my again today.
This looks like the right place. Now let's see what these artifacts can tell about the witch trials.
It will always belong to you.
Shame, Bridget. This part of your conversation with the spirit world will surely kill you as a witch.
Help or something? Keep looking. There's gotta be more here.
You need my help or something?
It will always belong to you.
For shame, Bridget. Your conversation with the world will surely condemn you.
Kid, I need you to lift up this painting.
It's called The Hanged Witch. It's creepy. Yeah.
It's the killer's symbol. Targeting mediums because he thinks they're witches? That's insane. Who do I know that's interested in mediums? Baxter. Baxter involved in this. He dropped the case when he was demoted. All right, found the killer's symbol. We got a suspect to look into. We're almost...
And not one step closer to finding my mom.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen.
Ugh.
Mom's been missing what? 2, 3 days? Huh? And I guarantee you, we'll find her. If I fail, if we fail, I'll never get to see Julia again. Ever.
We won't fail.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Look, I'm sorry. I didn't know about your wife.
Yeah. Look, we need to act on the information we found. You head off to the church.
The church? Where are you going?
This is our prime suspect. I need to get over to his apartment and see if I can dig up any skeletons. Probably not a good idea for a to visit a cop.
Fine, I'll meet you later.
Puts me in touch with odd sensations centuries old. I'm trying to focus on this killer, but the echoes from these sensations keep interfering, like deaths from the past, pleading to be tempered.
I just got a text. Did you hear something else happen just now? Something bad.
Someone told me about a murder.
Oh, like this just happened. Police are all freaking out.
What? Can't stop thinking about the dead cop.
The whole place is bad news.
So it wasn't really a form of execution.
Right.
But someone still got killed.
I remember a bright flash. Stay polite.
Said? Something terrible just happened at St. Benedict's.
Why the hurry, boys? Where are you headed?
Cops and blue flag. Even after your bones, you can get that. Means something. Thank you. No, no. Damn.
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. The priest.
Can you remind Bro?
Yes.
Question, please.
I'm back.
Just draw. Now there's.
Sleep. Like this.
This stuff. God riddle.
Part away since.
Work of a real. Thank you.
do here?
Running away. That's who he's after. Not the rest of us.
How can one guy do this?
We have cocktails already.
Okay, all right, everyone, let's get this picture.
Look, you need to back off.
These weren't normal Bell Killer murders. These people were just in the way he was after us. I wonder if there's... Why was the killer here? Any joy. Damn it.
your room, eh? Around the
I can get
excellent. Room? Right.
Father? What's wrong?
Killer came joy but took out dead. This is a end. Back here explaining it. Well, what about you?
Work of a real monster. This guy. Of a real monster.
up something in the vent. Maybe help it. Thanks for the help. Killer's hideout. I need to get to Judgment House.
Do some ghost thing and get me out of it.
Trust me. You're better off. The killer was
right. A... What?
Innocent people.
Died because of me.
Hey. Identity isn't going to help you count of sending a tape. Drop.
Right. Man, give her.
You have anything to say for yourself? No?
To
Joy,
me.
Tell him what we found. Way to convince.
Where?
Clue. Ancient mansion at the museum. Tell. It's probably a place.
I.
I always heard this place was such an interesting museum back in its heyday. Now it's just a place propped up by rusty nails and rumors. A place you wouldn't dare your worst enemy to go into. All right, there it is, Judgment House. Huh. Maybe this abandoned place isn't so abandoned after all. I hate it when I'm right.
Holy shit. Look at all this crap. This is... fresh. Herself a witch, herself in flight. She'll meet her death like so many other, and leave. It's about joy. Just look at the Bell Killer's war room. You should check this all out.
Thank you.
Baxter? I should have been the one that stopped you.
What's going on?
You bastard. Why'd you do it? Why'd you bring back the witch trials and kill all those innocent girls?
You think I'm the bell killer? Are you insane? I've never killed anyone. This place. Get out of here.
Oh, we gotta get out of here. All of a sudden, we're buds. What's going on here? Oh, who killed you?
The bell killer. Look at it.
Where's the...
Where? I didn't...
Wait. Talk.
But I think... No doubt. And about insurance will kill.
Instrument. I don't
mean
gotta me. What were you doing here?
Following a I never dropped at this Cassandra. We the bell like a witch trial. At that point, go.
That's why you're at the museum. Or Cassandra, she's still alive?
Yeah. Took a safe house.
I was sure she'd be dead. Joy would be freaking alone.
Look for joy, but it was begging me. I'm not there yet.
You're not gonna believe this. Joy's been helping me tonight.
Figures like you would need help to get this far.
You mean like what? The help you got from her mom? And bring her back.
I do.
Quickly tell her and come up with. I hope.
I cannot deny your punishment.
Thank you.
claim rightness, but you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due.
I thought you stood for justice. How is this
whimsy? You are a corrupt heathen. Families of those innocent souls you executed through false accusation of witchcraft will exact their righteous justice tonight.
False accusation?
What is that nonsense you draw?
My mark will burn like a brand in the flesh of this town. It takes me to the ends of eternity. I will personally make the bell toll for every witch in Salem.
Abigail. She might be the bell killer. How out of here and figure out how to track her down. Instrument of her death. The gallows is
trying to kill someone pretends there's some grand justice behind it. That just makes it all the more twisted.
Oh, but years of to come
down there.
I demand contact and let hours they should just like don't you dare me. Easy, easy.
Stop doing. Do it now.
Rex, you piece of shit. What are you doing?
Not now.
This was you.
Want you getting closer to the truth.
Ronan, do something!
Hold tight, kid. I'm on my way. Joy!
This has been yes. 3 years. Ex. City. I demand a cut. Average powers possess.
Just like you have.
Don't you
don't do anything!
Hands up! Stop what you're doing! Hands up! Now!
Hold tight, kid. I'm on my way.
was Abigail Williams.
No.
You scourge of Salem. To your...
This happened. You this again.
Know that about your build on my you
is my most feared in town. Of course, I did.
Did you kill? How could I? You may kill her. Going out. We all got a dark side hidden. Rex was a always for it. She charges. Not even Rex covered Max. One thing's for certain. She's a better person than she is at that age. A kid who deserves forgiveness. Your dues. Small searching for you. And the cops would forgive those. Hasn't been a bell killer. Man. The case officially.
Move on. Death. Father always. Believe that. Be told. It's like. Be honest about what. Why?